A 43-acre piece of land used as a sacred communication space for Indigenous peoples over 1,000 years ago is being auctioned off in Warrington. The land is the site of over 290 prehistoric polychrome paintings inside of a two-cave system, making it the largest collection of paintings from Indigenous peoples in Missouri. Scholars even say the significance of this land rivals that of Cahokia Mounds just over the river in Illinois.
It was a collective commune of a very significant space. And there is only speculation on the number of Indigenous peoples that used the space for many, many, many different reasons. Mostly communication.
The land has been owned by a prominent St. Louis family since 1953. They have primarily used it for hunting.
They live nearby. They're Missourians. They want to see the property maintained and the land conserved, and the cave particularly protected and conserved, which has been a big conversation throughout these auction preparation.
Not only are the prehistoric paintings important to preserve, but a rare Indigenous colony of Indiana bats lives on the property.
We're looking for the next steward that will take as careful of handling of the property as they did.
Jeffers said the next responsible owner of the land could come in a number of ways.
And it's possible that a private buyer can also buy it and donate it back. You know, there are conservation easements that can be donated. The cave itself could be separated from the hunting land and donated. So there's any number of options that's going to turn out. We can't predict who's going to be the buyer, but all signs point to it going to, the next quality steward.
The property has been valued between $1 million and $3 million. The sale will be brokered through Dealman Sotheby's International Realty St. Louis. Selkirk Auctioneers is running the September 4th auction in partnership with realtor and auctioneer Amelia Jeffers. Bidders must register ahead of time and be pre-approved. Pre-auction offers are being accepted. More information about the land and its history is available via a book written by local historians entitled Picture Cave, Unraveling the Mysteries of the Mississippian Cosmos.